guys, and welcome back to my channel. Want to remove the background of a picture in a fast and easy way without using Photoshop? In this Canva tutorial, I'll be showing you how to use the background removal tool in Canva to effortlessly remove the background of photos in one click so you can uplevel your designs in seconds. If you've been wondering how to remove the background from an image, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to remove background in Canva and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 amazing online business tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. In order to remove the background of a picture in Canva with one click, you'll have to upgrade to a Canva Pro account, which you can try out for free as well by clicking on the same link in the description box below. After you've logged into your Canva account, click on any design of your choice, such as Instagram post. You can either click on Photos from the left-hand side panel and search for any image of your choice that you wish to remove the background of, or click on Uploads to upload an image of your own. If you choose the second option, click on Upload an image or video to upload the image you wish to remove the background of, and then click on Open. Once you have chosen a photo or uploaded an image of your own, drag and drop it onto your design. Now click on your image and then on Effects up top. You'll notice that Canva Pro now offers a number of effects that you can add to your image, one of them being the background remover tool. Click on that to remove the background from your image in Canva. The great thing is that as a Canva Pro user, you can save this photo with a removed background with a transparent background instead of a white one, and then upload that design to Canva so that you can customize this image even further by adding different backgrounds to it, for instance. With the click of a button. Once you're done customizing your image with a removed background or with a new background, rename your design up top and then click on the download button.
Now you know how to use the photo background removal tool in Canva to effortlessly remove the background of photos in one click so you can uplevel your designs in seconds. As promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what kind of image will you be removing the background of? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below, and remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free cheat sheet. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.